You get that moment where you're down to your last grip? I got that this morning. And you know why? Because I shared my welfare check with my niggas. Now what you gotta do is just steal it from the store whenever you can. Y'all may go to prison, but the truth is, at least you're getting your booty for free. Sad thing is, when you're not in prison, you gotta do a little bit of effort. You can't just go psycho ape. I gave Michael Sebring plenty of grips, and now he's coming over to my house a lot. So, if they ain't offering you booty, there's no reason to give up a grape. Shit, all my friends did when I gave them grapes, they fought in my face. Shit, sure, it was great, but in the end, I lost a grip, and I didn't get the full satisfaction from a booty. You know, sometimes I think what it's like to be blind and not see the Spalding's ass, but go up to it and feel it, and that way I can't get caught. Makes me really inspired from Ray Charles, you know. You know, grape, it's more powerful than you think. A grape is what makes you leap from trees. A grape is what unleashes your jungle. A grape will make you one happy nigga. Now, I'd appreciate it if you could send me a grape or take a shit in a bag full of hemorrhoids and send it to my house. I'll sniff it, and I'll give you something really great in return. It is fried chicken mixed with my grandma's ass cheese into little bottles. And I got some noodles in there too from Mr. Park. I can make things pretty great. But I'm low on grapes right now, and I'd appreciate a small donation. You know, I'll give you just as much raisins as it is to equal a grape. Now, support your fellow poor prince, for he is in debt, and you all be too. I'll be stealing from your house if you don't send in grapes. I'm one desperate ape, and every ape needs a grape.
This is a message by Superfly Apes Association.